Hey guys, welcome to Binghamton MY Rail Fan Productions. Today we are trying something a little bit different.
Or kazoo.
No, how is that a prank to you?
Alright guys, oh, here's a ship right here that we can watch. Well, oh, there's two ships. There's a Coast Guard ship. Oh, he deleted. Okay. Sorry about cough, guys. I'm just getting over a cold. That's why I have not been live all week. I'm getting over a cold. So. Oh wow, it's already past 10. There's a ship, Triton Logistics. Triton. See if he pulls in. Also, if you see that little ship behind there, that was mine. I had to spawn it in order to spawn here. I'm also off to show you around my new ship. That ship back there is actually a new ship that I bought. It got the in-game money. So, here comes a B-class, followed with the Triton. Okay. There's a small ship. I forgot what the name of the ship that is.
Give your budget a boost with Kohl's epic deals. Like Sonoma Goods for Life women's tees for $6.99, up to 40% off home decor. And save on stylish boots for the family. Plus, earn Kohl's cash.
And there goes Coast Guard, heading out. Coast Guard's on his way out. Church's feet, the family feast starts at 20 bucks with a value. Go on and on. Church's Texas chicken. See if he gives me a little horn. I hope he doesn't. Yeah, that U.S. that U.S. Navy bulk cargo ship over there is mine. Triton's loading up.
Yeah.
the hell the... Nope, he deleted. Up here comes a gas ship. And two Coast Guard ships. Australian Intercontinental Logistics. Pulling in. And then we got two Coast Guard ships getting ready to dock. We're about to have a ship collision. And boom. Yep, he deleted. And he deleted too. Someone just spawned in a high-speed ship.
Before you can say anything, I'm sorry. We're ready.
at 6 when Pigs meet somebody.
Does this mean I'm not grounded?
Get out of here before I change the bed.
Oh my gosh, Pigs mom. I'll be back later.
At least we
still have each other.
Damn, how would your whole odd woman cut that soft with your ex off home? Good, thanks for asking.
And the gas ship is departing. Here, I'm gonna just zoom out here and get a full view of the port. There we go. Wonder if, let me check the map, see if there's any ships at Woodside. Nope. Check the radar. There's a ship going to Rockfall. Let's see what that ship chase is. Oh, it's happening out there. It's happening out there, okay. Oh boy. Alright guys, I'll be right back. I gotta run upstairs.
Thank you.
new season next Thursday at 10 on FX. Stream new.
You are disgusting, guys.
Yes, the shower was necessary, Lana. It was a night of bad and indeed fluids.
First of all, gross.
It really was.
Second of all, hurry up. I had a whole special day planned with AJ. Coney Island, a fancy tea place.
Boys get firm skin. Doesn't just happen, Lana. Come on, step two of 10. Hey, do you see a pump of stone out there?
David wants us to pick up the negotiation specialist, codename Broker. He's worked with all the major players. Mafia, Yakuza, dictators, dirty cops.
Cops? There was something with police last night.
There's no way that happened.
That explained these lance calluses.
Anyway, the Broker's a long time ago between criminal groups, which means he has intel on all of them. Now he's retiring, so they all want to torture for info and then kill him. Which means your shower routine could cost a man his life and me my date with AJ! Hello!
Sorry, step 5 is a base loss.
Let's skip to step 10. It's not a big deal, Robert. Just take AJ to the office instead of my place.
It's not about the physical distance, Lana. It's the emotional distance from you working instead of spending time with AJ.
I'm not working. I just want to show AJ where, Mom.
Surprised they gave it up through.
Shut up.
Is that Archer?
No!
Hey, Robert.
I want to remind you these are formative years for AJ. One day you'll look back and wish.
AJ didn't tell me how to parent? I agree.
So, since you are working, above the line, Robert, by the way, who exactly is taking care of AJ?
Seriously?
Yeah, Pam, I'm really sorry.
No, I mean, this is amazing. Aunt Pam's gonna plan so many great activities. Not to go off Miss Frizzle, but I might steal a bus.
Just hand the office in 15 minutes, okay? And one other thing.
Hello, Pam. Where is...
Lana's upstairs. Tia sent me down to get AJ to bring her upstairs to Lana, who we've established is upstairs.
And she can't come down because...
She... got her period.
Oh, that's a few days early for her, so I guess she would be unprepared.
AJ, you're ready to come along with Aunt Pammy?
No, I don't want to call you that.
You've been working out boundaries.
Oh, that's okay. I'll just... have to earn it. With activities!
Activities with Lana?
Sure. All right, there's the Broker. Fabian says he's paranoid, so don't spook him, or...
Hey, Broker! Broker! Over here! I'm too hungover for subterfuge, Lana. Are you Broker, or possibly a Broker?
Depends on who's asking.
Take this, that's fun.
Hi,
look, we are orders for Fabian. Orders? Someone has the two of you working on a Saturday? How awful!
Do not get me started. I had a whole day planned with him.
And I planned last night around a day that would let me lay passed out here, but not in a pool of vomit.
Oh, how dreadful! My sympathies to the both of you.
Oh, it's okay. I just... Wait, how did we get on this? Fabian wants us to take you in.
Oh, Fabian sent you? Oh, my apologies. You see, as a negotiator, I often get people to talk about themselves as a distraction if I need an easy escape. I call it instant intimacy.
Wait, so you weren't actually sympathizing with me?
Oh, no, with you it was real. But there are a lot of people after me. Can't be too careful. Speaking of, Fabian and I had a code word.
Code word? One moment.
I have a code phrase. This was a one-hour job, and I have a gun.
Archer? But yeah, sorry. We are in a rush. Two kids are a friend.
Oh,
damn it! Oh, got away!
Oh, like I give a shit. What's my one rule?
No more flashbangs.
No more flashbangs. My local laryngologist already said I'll be lucky if I'm not death by 50.
There! He's going for the platform!
I'm the one who should be mad. This is a shit fight. Damn it. Hey, has anyone seen a mischievous little man? Yay, hi. Stranger of sophistication.
I got on the train, Archer. About being good at your job option.
Ooh, that was fun. It teaches you animals in English and in Espanol.
They used to crack them for pig, but cerdo is more common.
Cool. This one's a coloring book.
Pam, when is my mom
could feel like I can goof off.
Why don't you just...
The thought of goofing off during real work hours terrifies me.
I want to do something else.
Like play with a pretty dolly, maybe?
FYI, she's working on boundaries.
That's a good boundary.
And it gives me an idea. Activities!
Well, the thing you have to understand is I'm an amateur marathoner, so it's easy for me to outrun me.
Maybe average people, not me.
Says the guy I jumped out right.
Getting on a train doesn't count.
Enough. I'm sorry we chased you, but we do work for fame. It's just hard to reach on a Saturday.
That's pretty nice.
Well, I'm still alive, so I'm inclined to believe you. But let me ask, as Aegis put Fing in, do you think he's being honest about his intent to tear? Aha! You don't trust him.
It's not!
No, 100%.
Well, then run again.
Wait! There are people out there who actually want to kill you, and they could be anywhere.
Friends!
The broker's coming with us.
He comes with us. Does no one take the weekend off? Cultural art.
antagonize the mobsters?
We can, friend is smart. Now, give us Broker and no one gets hurt. Except Broker, obviously.
Hey, new idea. I keep the Broker and everyone else gets hurt. Because he's under the protection of Sterling Archer. The world's greatest spy. I work for the agency.
Should that mean something?
Gentlemen, might I suggest an alternative where no one gets hurt? Especially me. I mean, I get it. No one wants their secret to hide. What you did too.
I should not get worse. For sure. You are okay, guy.
Look, comrade, I get it. I mean, I've got secrets too. Gosh, if people knew that my grandma lost and makes dinner for me every Sunday.
Oh, my babushka does too.
And so does my dog. Every Sunday night, she makes a parmesan for both of
them. Oh, damn it, he did it again.
Hey, did you know you weren't married, Doug?
She must be on a lot.
A lot.
Everyone, stop. You want a broker?
It's a wine.
And Roshi. Oh, we haven't seen the apple since this year of negotiation.
And now we have to outrun a marathoner and three criminal organizations. On a Saturday, Lana.
No, we don't. I've got a tracker on the broker while we had it. Because we always lose them.
Pretty AJ, I'm not gonna go easy on you just because you're a
girl. Let's go against him, AJ.
We're just gonna fight.
My mom signed me up for judo classes to help my self-confidence.
Oh, there's such a thing as too much confidence.
Now remember, AJ, your car won't always fight clean, so it's good to mix in some dirty boxing. Eyes, throat, boy.
Or standard boxing, hold the dirt.
That's what you sound like. Aww, good comes from home.
ferocious you are.
A ferocious little predator.
What in the damn zookeeper hell?
Language, Pam.
What are you doing here?
It's Saturday. Babu likes to use weekends to mark new territory.
So that means the shooting range is now covered in ocelot urine?
Yeah, that's it. Just the shooting range.
Alarmingly, there's quick break.
Holy crap! Who are you even?
It's just a hobby.
Seriously, who is this man?
That's weird.
Was it not?
Those things don't worry me. Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, so those two reasons.
I mean, the idea that we're ruining AJ.
What a million things will ruin AJ. Us, weird friends, bad week at summer camp.
Wait, that's your answer? She's already ruined?
I love my summer camp. I keep my jogging shoes in the basket, I mean.
We get it. You run. We're all messed up by something, Lana. There's murderers with great powers. All you can do is what you're already doing. Try your best and hope you get lucky.
That actually helps a little. Thanks. Hey, man, we've got the broker. Everything's fine. We'll be back at the office in 10 minutes.
Cool. I want to make it sooner.
Uh-oh.
You've been drinking. Final season next Thursday at 10 on FX. Stream.
Rockstar energy drink. Refreshing flavors. Fully charged with B vitamins. Rockstar energy drink. Hustle on.
Disney Plus Day.
That's beautiful. That's what I'm talking about.
Don't listen.
your discretion advised.
Sure.
me a record. Hey, you have running. Let me at least have this.
Luca, I'm thrilled to see you alive. It's one of my favorite things to be. Second only to wine tasting at your vineyard, of course. How's the harvest?
If the mildew doesn't get my Sauvignon, the Beatles will.
Then we must hurry to get those grapes in a glass.
Oh, how I've missed you. Hey, what's your trick?
It doesn't work on daughters.
It's the intimacy. Well, the trick is, there is no trick. I connect because I genuinely care. Like how you both care about your father.
See, Lana, the criminal negotiator thinks we're good parents.
Not really, sir. Wait, where's AJ?
He's fine. Too on the way to grandma's office.
Better be juice.
Mommy!
Saturday ever.
But it was! I stopped your office and played with Babu and fired a gun and
what matters is we're all safe. The takeaway here is she called me Aunt Pammy. And we all helped babysit, which deserves compensation.
Hey there.
I've got a job.
Amen, sister.
Can we watch cartoons now?
I would love that.
Oh, God. Yeah, it's juice. Oh, my God. I still taste it. Don't get me some whiskey.
Actually cool. A grow up. I'm in a state of deep slumber. You might as well be in a spa right now. This is going to be painful for me. Lock the
garage door. No matter how much I beg you, do not open it.
All right, but later I get you the one new thing in the garage.
Would it kill you to smile? I promised Christy a weekend gambling and smoking cigars. Hello, I'm getting a text. Dad can't make this weekend. Have a crazy school. Bring a single bitch. Working at Bennigan's. What? I'm being upstage with a fucking yo-yo kid? Son of a bitch. Pull the old school project with TRD. It's good for what stuff? Snake with arms? Cadaver.
Thursday at 10 on FX. Stream on you.
We're celebrating 50 years of hot licensed chicken with a deal from Coke. Now for just $6.99, takes 50 years of crunchy, juicy chicken we've been serving since 1972. It's 5 days of hot can for just $6.99.
Attempted to meditate.
Hi, where can I find Chrissy Feinberg? I'm her lab
that partner.
Why don't you just text her?
Your cell phones are great, Britton.
You're a book, not me.
Whoa, I'm cool. Weaponizing intelligence? Not a behavior I want to see.
You alright?
I just feel some gaslight.
Get away from this toxic new girl.
Aw, oh, wait, come on. Come on, I didn't mean...
Hey, how do I give a shit? Stupid fucking kids about making me all hormonal and emotional.
Class.
Beat it.
Hey, I've been there. Skipping class. class is just a way to say, hey, I'm so, so scared. In my life, this is the one thing I can control. Right?
Phase two.
She's so beautiful.
Just like the child version of somebody who used to be.
I never thought that.
Now I trash my hurry up and sit your sound official ass on that pentagram.
You got it. Bitch.
You don't call her, bitch.
Sorry, Sage Drago Minor.
Those dungeons and over me.
Sir Principal, I am on with you to speak out about the latest trend I see. Worshipping a cult. Or new like the daughters of the witches they call one. Right? Well,
wow, popularity really is a truth. So what's the plan? Why pull Chrissy aside and heart to heart about how popular or not? True friends
will get up on stage and speech armor.
Friends, as the new popular kid, I must warn you about the sport that is Chrissy Pinebird. Her impression of Charles Barkley is the most racist thing I've ever seen.
Wait, no. You want a kiss with your own daughter?
It's for her own good.
But what about being kind? That's how we got cool in the first place.
I've been hoping it's with Chris, but don't let you be out. Now get up there and read the damn speech.
She'll be a pariah.
Good. All the more reason for her to ditch the mortal shit and make chaos reign. Wow. You're so insecure that she has other. But you'd rather she be totally alone.
Jeez.
I make you insecure because I have a real connection with her and you don't.
You little fucking. All right, look, I'm not gonna bitch words here. Read the speech or I'll murder your whole family.
Hey, everybody, the new cool kid Benedict should give a speech.
Clothes. Why? No one even bothers to forge their own shit anymore. A bunch of posers. It's like, are we trying to be real witches or make a
Tells you.
She didn't mention a good time to contact. How am I supposed to know what to call?
No, she just should have left a voicemail. 9 out of 10 times a text will tell.
Chris, I can't see any ring up your parents, but we can't see anybody when you're close.
An Olive Garden sauce is the soul. It turns lasagna into a classico. It's what takes you on a tour of Italy. And chicken and shrimp carbonara to the next level. Our amazing sauces make from scratch every day. And they all pair perfectly with our never-ending first course. That's always on us. Olive Garden, we're all family here.
You're sitting there thinking about quitting? No, because today, we are not afraid of growth.
We are built to do hard things.
I want you to feel alive.
Top-tier dental care to New Yorkers for more than a decade. With full-service dental centers in Rochester, Syracuse, and Binghamton, Wilson Dental has all your dental needs covered. Whether it's a routine cleaning, a filling, dentures, or braces, surgery, or pediatric dentistry, our team is here to provide a comfortable and stress-free experience. We accept Medicaid-managed care plans and most major insurances. Go to WilsonDentalNY.com or call 607-55-TEETH to schedule an appointment.
What if you and that family feast was more than a meal? Why not make it a mood change? A delicious dose of bold Texas flavor. Church's Feed the Family Feast starts at $20, but the value goes on and on. Church's Texas Chicken. Welcome to the great state of flavor.
Give your budget a boost with Kohl's epic deals, like Sonoma Goods for Life women's tees for $6.99, up to 40% off home decor, and save on stylish boots for the family. Plus, earn Kohl's cash. Kohl's.
Thank you.
flight swing literally from the
piggyback on that. Slim Sam, have you ever heard of toxic parasocial sexual power dynamic?
So hard to become popular that before you know it, you're slaughtering an armadillo in front of a group of your peers.
I know it didn't go earlier, so
when the best of all, when it comes together.